see all that is to me. From light to dark, consuming all I see. And all that's to be is flowing to me.
We'll be right back. I don't think you ate the entire day at Cedar Point. How do you do that? You should be like, you should be a spin as like Allan or something.
I got food. I'm not.
Spinner than us. I bet you'd fit on all the roller coasters at Cedar Point.
I'm packed very tight.
I came this close to saying something about that, but I figured you'd be pissed off. When I started talking about Cedar Point.
That'd be the end.
I almost, it was on the tip of my tongue. I was like, you know what?
Yeah, it's just, yeah.
That would have been the end of your radio career.
That would have been funny, though. Maybe I'll break, can I bring it on my pop show?
No,
you
don't bring it. Even though the biggest is a show.
I'll just say I was too fat. Are you going to go to that show too, Ron? Will you choose now? Can't make it.
Alright, let's get ready.
You don't know how much it pained me to see you live up like that. I'm choked. I was like, dude, I would have at least done a little better of a job. I mean, that was his big chance. His big chance to see me start. He just
choked the chicken hand.
He just didn't sound good at all. I mean, he was not nailing those parts at all. He had the world on at his fingertips. I don't know why he fucking quit. They were like in the middle of a Japanese tour. I'm like, dude, you're in Japan. Isn't this what you've fought your whole life to do? And you're gonna quit? I mean, he had like some family problems, but dude, couldn't have wait, you know, until he got off the tour. Give up playing Monsters of Rock with Castle Doubting. That's like a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Well, for those guys, they get to do it all the time now.